Sorry about the wait, YouTube and Twitch chat. I was in the middle of setting up stream for YouTube. Today I'm gonna be legendary hunting in PalWorld. And growing my base, trying to get to level 50. Catch all the alpha pals. The ones I haven't been able to get yet. Since the last stream that I had done, I had made a lot of improvements to my base, making it look better, operate better. There we go. Alright. Let's begin. Since the last time I had gotten a bunch of Anubises, I had done a bunch of breeding. Got Germantide. Got some other pals from the Ice Tundra region. I had gotten Behemoth or Blazemut. I had kind of condensed a lot of my, basically my assembly lines to make it so that they're not so spread out and make it a little easier to get everything operational. I got everything upgraded to a good amount, level 49, I mean not 49, 46, still working on improvement, but so far it's going pretty good. I had gotten two of the legendaries, Frostallion and Jetragon. I just need to go after the other two pals. Legendary pals in the desert. I still have to open up quite a bit of the map still. I'm not a fan of seeing like little chunks of black in the map, but it's fine for now. But I'm probably, since it's about to be dark time, I'm going to go after Necromus. Let's see, are my pals good? Is my equipment good? I have enough ammunition. I should be good. It should be hot still, because it hasn't turned night, so as it turns night, I'm gonna change my outfit. Need to get to level 50 so I can use Jetragon. Oh no, Frost Alien woke them both up. Ouch. It definitely hurt. Come on, come on, come on.
No.
Ouch. No, I'm gonna die. Come on, come on, no. How? Why? I'm gonna get stuck in the trees. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, behind me. Ow. No. 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 Wait. Next time I gotta wait until at least Frost Alien, wait to throw off Frost Alien before I do that. try it again. But this time I know I gotta wait until I at least grab my stuff. Then I gotta wait to throw a Frost Stallion. Might just go for a second Frost Stallion and use two. Picked up everybody but Frost Stallion. I mean, I did pick a Frost Stallion, but not in the proper order. It's fine. I'm gonna go for a second Frost Stallion before I attempt to do that fight again. Seems like Frost Stallion is pretty easy to glitch into like a wall or something. Come on. Because that's how I was able to catch it the first time, was I glitched it into a wall and just actually used one sphere and I was able to catch it. Should I use him? I think I should. But I was using him to mine. Yeah. If anything, I'm just go catch another one. Who should be my fifth pal? Sure, I'll put Staragon. I gotta change my armor. quite a bit more to do before I can level up. I really want to use Jetragon, but I should use a faster pal in general. And that's just a regular. Yeah, it's a regular damp egg. Did Frost Stallion finally reset? Yes, it did. I'm just gonna use my Frost Stallion to hold it off. And do some damage.
Yeah.
Oh, wrong one. Ow. Thank you. that's a one shot. I didn't realize that was a one shot. Last time I was able to glitch Frost Stallion, so it wasn't able to do that. Either that or it destroyed my armor pretty bad. I don't know why I went this way through it. You still got a minute. I'm also not quite sure if Frost Stallion is going to aggro to me if I even try to grab my stuff. Kind of hesitant. Definitely has less health than the other one. It has less health than mine. I don't want to pick up Corbin. That's not what I meant to do. Oh yeah, so my armor was almost completely gone before. I'm literally in danger. Wasn't trying to starve Frost Stallion. Ah, that would explain why my armor was broken so quickly. Try and see if I can get it stuck where I had it stuck the last time I tried fighting Frost Stallion. Because I had it stuck like right here. I'm gonna die. Because it's too cold. Why are you stuck in the house? I don't think I have a cold resistant shirt left over. No, I don't. Okay, well, I'll sleep then. I don't know if I would have been fine if I didn't throw a Frost Stallion to try and weaken the other Frost Stallion that I was fighting. As much as it would make the health go down a lot faster, it probably would have been better if I just did tick damage for it to go away. I didn't mean to press that. Right there. I was getting lost as to where the waypoint was. Oops. Thank you. I'll move those around later. I need a lot more ammunition. And to repair my equipment. Again. Alright, let's see. Over here. So I'm lacking a bunch of sulfur. Gotta slowly make my way back. And I need more refined ingots. Great. Okay. And then I need more charcoal, so I have to go to my other... Or some more coal, so I gotta go to my other base. I would like to grab Jormantide by the neck and throw him. Alright, let's go. I need a lot more ammunition. Legendaries are super expensive when it comes to having to keep them and get ammunition to melt their health. Cancel this one and do and just reset it to the other. Dude, are you okay? What, do you want to be right here? Oh my god. You are really dumb. Probably gonna explore more of this island and then actually no, I'm gonna try for Frost Alien. When it goes dark, I'm gonna try for Palladius and Necromus. While I wait for it to become dark, I'm gonna make sure that I have enough ammunition. Try not to mess myself up by fighting both at the same time. By the time that I go fight them, it should be nighttime, so. That should work better. Make some more ammunition. 250. I'll just do another 100. I did need another Dormantide, so I'm probably gonna go catch one real quick. I am just throwing spheres for no reason. He is this way just a bit. I only have one of the water Jormantides. I need to get maybe two more to swap out with my other two waters. Sacrifices were made. I believe this one's closer. At least it should be a quick way to get down after this. I don't have enough of hell zeppers. Not quite sure if I have enough time to go after. Is there a way to tell? I guess not. Yeah, there's probably not much time left in the night. I'm gonna do this dungeon or this boss battle here. That should help me. Oh, that's right, it's nighttime, so it's even colder. Oh, I forgot to switch out my flying mount. Oh look, more hell zephyrs. Cool. And I still didn't change out my PAL. Stop moving. Alright, stop lagging. Hello, how are you? And nothing much, just trying to grind out PalWorld, get legendaries. Not having much luck, because I've been killed like back to back to back multiple times. Just a bunch of flying around. Did they really not drop anything? That's just a regular frozen egg. That's not what I meant to do. Try my hand at Frost Alien again. If I'm able to pick up another frost stallion, I will head over to the tree that I have not explored before. I really want to go over there and explore it. If I don't get it, then I'll go after the other two legendaries. I feel like if I use Jetragon, it's just gonna die really quick. But he's like the only one who actually can probably deal some good damage to Frost Stallion. Ooh. I am having the worst luck. I don't know why. Every time I've tried to get it stuck, I'm being like, it's only been unsuccessful for me. I mean, if you're gonna be stuck right there, that works for me. Let's see, can I make it stuck over here? Over here was where I got it stuck the best, to where it couldn't move. Stuck at the high ground. when I thought I would be okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab my stuff and repair. This stream is going horribly. I'm not even getting anything good. I'm just getting destroyed by the legendary, even though I've been able to get it stuck and get it to work to where I could actually get the legendary without actually having to. Deal with it. That's not what I want. I think I might make the hell zephyr mount. I think hell zephyr definitely travels faster. Wait till the morning so that hopefully my Anubises can help. Hello, welcome to the stream. I don't know if you were watching earlier. I'm having a very unlucky time with catching legendaries. Taking so long to make this, I'm just gonna grab one of my Anubises.
Huh?
I definitely missed that huge egg. This is definitely not the right box, but whatever. See what's in this egg. Cool. If y'all don't stop getting yourself stuck. Yeah, I don't think I can sleep until the... I wish I could sleep until the night. Third time is a charm to get these two. I'm just gonna look for pals in the area that I can capture real quick. While I wait for some time to pass. Huh. I can get a few of these.
Yeah.
think the durability of the other helmet is way better. But this one has more defense and HP increase. I need to turn knight so I can at least get them captured. And then I can come back for these guys. Probably gonna drop Shadow Beak over here with the rest of them. If I'm being completely honest. Since I don't have any others, I would rather have the two that I want versus ones that I don't at the moment. As much as I want Shadow Beak, I'll come back. Wish I could pull one of them versus both of them. And I'm about to hit 47 soon. Which means I can do the assembly line. Weapon assembly line too. I can get a Shadow Beak saddle, so I can get the saddle for him. I'll pick up Shadow Beak and then I'll put down the other one instead. Because I actually would rather have Shadow Beak than him, even though he gives more damage. Because of electric. Well, looks like the sun's about to set. And I can draw over one of them. I'm just waiting for the sun to go down so I can only fight one of the legendaries versus fighting them both at the same time. Because each and every time I've tried, I have literally gotten like blindsided by the other. I mean, and it shows an X of where my spheres are, so it's not like I'm gonna be able to miss them. Once you go down low enough, I can go for a Necromus. Come on, go to sleep. Okay, one down. Now it's just the other one to go as I heal. Alright. Armor's good. I have a decent amount of ammunition. Not a whole lot, but enough. He looks really cool. Just heal up back to full and then I'll commence fighting. I'm not quite sure if the sun's about to rise because it looks as if it is. Should I wait till the sun? Yep. Sun's gonna rise, so I'm gonna do that. No, come on. Good job, me. Definitely stand out in the open. I actually don't want it to respawn out, and it might respawn pretty quickly, so I'm unaware of how fast the respawn rate is, but I would rather make it there before. So oh yeah, it's gonna be hot, not cold. And I should have went and combined some of the other pals in order to make some of them stronger, where I could then collect some of the other pals that I have. Are you serious? You already respawned? So in order to get both, you have to fight them at night and then in the day, or fight them both at the same time. Come on. should give me enough to be able to pick up some more pals. And then I'm just a little bit shy from being able to use him as a mount. Here's some easy catches that I can make real quick. I forgot to do a flying mount before, or get a flying mount before I left. I'm guessing he's in this little cove. Oh my goodness. Okay, thank you so much for lifting your head to get shot. Well, I've yet to explore this beginner area in this direction. So why not explore it now? I don't know what pals I have not caught from there yet, but we'll find out. Oh, you can get him as early as here? Interesting. Actually, I think that's weird that you can get him there when the island's over there. Felbert. I don't think I have many of those. So definitely a dungeon I need to do. All the negative. Worst pal. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go straight over there to the tree. Cause that's an island I haven't been to yet. I'm not sure how long it's gonna take. Since I don't have the mount for Jetragon. Maybe if I went from the tundra, I probably could make it. This is really far out. Thank you. I mean, it looks like I'm almost underneath the tree. But it just takes so long to get there. At least from the way I went. Definitely looks... Well, I don't know if it would have been closer that way. It looks like it would have been closer. Feels like the tree just gets further and further away as you get closer and closer to it. I didn't look up if you could even make it to this island or not. Or if it's just out of reach because of the map. Looks like you can reach it, but it's just so hard to get to because it's so far away. I can see land. Oh, so it's just a, you can't even reach it. That's not fun. The closest point definitely would have been over here. Why did the developers do that? For DLC content later? I'm guessing a whole lot of other people have done the same thing. I had him out way too long, so now I can't even get him to fly me up. Yeah, I'm gonna freeze to death. Might as well freeze on the wall or something. It puts me all the way back there. Note to self, don't do that again. And it's not like I watched other people do that, because I didn't. I just wanted to experiment and see what would happen. Having a tree there is BS. Shotgun shells. I don't know how I overshot that, but okay. Thought there would be some different pals over there, but I guess not. Emma, shh. Emma, shh. Shh. I'm pretty sure I know Mom's home. Emma, quiet. Damn, I'm gonna go fight this boss and be done for the day. Emma, shh. You can even hear who it is. Aileen knocked. So I bypassed her. Interesting. I think I'm being called. No, I don't hear my name being called. I thought I was being summoned. At least I had caught one legendary today. I will catch the other one I don't have later. But for now, I will fight the boss that I was attempting to fight earlier. Really, the island you should be able to get to. I don't understand why they have it that way. Can I get off? I've never fought this boss before, so I don't even know who I'm going against. Huh. Seems like some sort of ice. Oh, Shadowbeak.
Yeah.
I can't hear anything. I'm gonna die. Thank you. timeout's gonna kill me too. So I need to bring out the double barrel shotgun, or the pump action shotgun, I should say. I had him low, so I mean, it's not like I couldn't have gotten him. It has not been that much of a progressive day. It's been kind of anything but progressive. Thank you all for joining me. I know I didn't really catch very many legendaries and I didn't really build my level all that much, but I got very unlucky with some of the times that I've gotten stuck, so I wasn't able to get what I needed to get done. But thank you everybody who did watch. And I hope to see you guys in the next one. Bye.